Hello everyone, Tommy's Toes here again. What I'd like to do is take you on a nighttime visit to the fairground. So we'll be passing the high street, the pub, and making our way round to the fairground. Right stores, which is closed. Coming up around to a very famous fish and chip shop. Right. Here we have Fairground. That's the driver to go back onto the road. So now you can see we have the waltzer, and if we just come around, we have there we have the swing, and if we go a bit further along, hopefully you can see the swinging boats and the rifle range. Now we just swing around. There's the rifle range on the end, and there's the swinging boats. And then in the harbour we have a tourist ship. Hopefully you can see that. So now we'll make our way back to the fairground. By the sea. There we are. So there's another nice view of the waltzer and the roundabout. We have people queuing up to go on the big wheel. And on the corner you can just see the fish and chip shop. It's owned by a Chinese couple, very nice. I said, do you do takeaway? She said yes, 6 from 10, leave 4. And I said, I think this fish is very fresh. He said, why you say that? And I said, because it's just eaten all the chips. She said, what do you do for a living? I said, I'm a comedian. She said, okay, you change colour. I said, no, I'm a comedian, I tell jokes. He said, okay, you tell me joke. And behind him, his frying pan was on fire. And I said, walk, walk. And he said, who there? Anyway, very nice fish and chips. So, back in the fairground, we have candy floss. We have milkshakes. I said to the girl, what flavours do you have for milkshake? She said, strawberry or vanilla. I said, have you got laryngitis? She said, no, only strawberry and vanilla. So that's the end of our short tour. I hope you enjoyed the fairground. Just go past there. Yeah, so now you can see the two main attractions. Okay, so thank you for watching. Bye now.